Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. If you're new to this channel, I'm Louisa. And on today's video, I'll be fishing again with Cheyenne and Erica for part two of our girls' trip. If you haven't seen part one, I have listed the link down below in the description below. You gotta check it out. There's a lot of action, a lot of fun, so worth watching. And if you have seen part one, I can't wait for you to see part two. It's also full of action and fun in the sun. So here's the video. He's barely hooked, so shouldn't be that. Just doubled up on some snapper.
That was awesome finds.
Only a couple more days, we could keep them, but so yeah, awesome fights. Doubled up
and release.
Because of release. Let's do it. Kicked out of my hands. Now we gotta go, buddy. Here he goes. He's good.
Thank you. Oh, the big red snapper. Woo!
Wow!
What a stud!
Yeah!
My gosh! Come on in here. Look at that. Been out here today catching grouper and red snapper, and she just caught a monster. Forgive me your fish there, Cheyenne. Good.
I hate doing this handoff.
Got it?
Something I can eat. Oh, the red snapper. Feisty one. I didn't see much, it might be a grouper. Let's see. I see color. And we got a grouper. Woo! I don't know if it's keeper size, but it's not looking close. Nice grouper, girl! Good job. We got a nice double right here, red snapper and gag grouper. Catch and release. Going on thread fins today. Loving it. Woo. Good girl's day out.
Look at it, Cheyenne. Nice one. Wow. Good gag.
Woohoo! Thank you. Just like another great one.
a grouper, even though I love red snapper. I can eat the grouper right now. What you got over there, girl?
We got a red snapper.
We got a red grouper.
Double and red.
Red. All right, girl. Release our reds. Good. Okay. Woo! There you go.
Awesome.
He's fish.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button. Also, check me out on social media at Fishing with Louisa on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Tight lines, and I'll see you next time.